And she came out and sat on the piano like this with an incredible band and blew the roof off of the cathedral. It was one of the most incredible things I've ever seen. Everyone there was in tears.
I've seen Aretha. She's
so
with The Who.
I want to dedicate this song to the lasting genius and legacy of the amazing Aretha Franklin.
Yeah!
Oh, Moses, I have been removed. I've seen the specter. Let us fly.
Thank you.
these next three are some of my favorites.
Goodbye, Norma Jean. The one I knew and all you had the grace to hold yourself with those around you. To crawl out of the woodwork and they whispered into your brain and they said you tried to trick me and they made you change your ways. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain's setting in. And I wouldn't like to know you, but I was just a kid. The candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Toughest role you ever played. Hollywood created a superstar and paid with the price you paid. Even when you die, oh, the friends still hound you. All the papers have to see when the Marilyn was found in the nude. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. But I wouldn't like to know you, but I'd just keep your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Like the name of
Everybody now, we're sailing down to the riverside.
change the mood here and do a song for all you lovers out there, okay? Singers on stage, and in my lifetime I've been privileged to have so many great bands, starting off in 1969 with the late great Dee Murray on bass guitar and vocals, and Nigel Olsen on drums and vocals. And since then, many musicians have played with me and many singers have sung with me, and I've been so fortunate to always have inspirational people on stage with me. But this band I have is very special to me. We've been together for quite a long time. Every night I come on stage, I know that they're going to be on the groove, in the groove, on top of everything, and they inspire me to play better every single night and to sing better. So I want to introduce them one by one, and you're going to give them a big Dodger Stadium roar!
Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah! Go Dodgers!
Inside the stage on percussion and vocals, John Mahon! one of the greatest musicians I've ever played with, one of the most interesting people I've ever met, who's been in and out of the band since 1973, and we're so delighted he's on this Farewell Yellow Brick Road tour because he adds so much to us musically and visually. In 1979, he and I went around the world, played 120 shows in so many different countries, just the two of us. And it was one of the greatest musical experiences of my life. So I'm so grateful to him for that. He has played with everyone there is to play with on record and on stage that's any good. On percussion, Ray Cooper! He was playing drums in 1969 and he was singing in 1969 and in 2022, 53 years later, he still is playing and singing brilliantly. Nigel Olsson!
Yeah! Come on, Ken, where's Nigel?
I wanted to add another texture to the band after Mad Man Across the Water.
Loved it.
And David Johnson played acoustic guitar on that album.
He's not going to do that song.
And for Honky Chateau, I asked him if he'd like to join the band, and he did. So we all went to France and to the Chateau de Reville, and David picked up an electric guitar for the very first time, as you can hear, has never looked back. He's my band leader that gets everyone together here in Los Angeles while I'm in England, and saves me a hell of a lot of work. So I'm so grateful to him for that. He has his own album out now called Deeper Than My Roots, which you should check out. On guitar and vocals from Edinburgh, David Johnson!
He's been with him forever. He's the only guy I remember from the last shows.
It would be remiss of me at this venue and at this time of the tour, whereas our last show is in America, to mention, not that if I didn't mention it, it would be bad. During my lifetime, I have four musicians that played me that have died and passed away. Dee Murray on bass guitar and vocals, Roger Pope on drums, Guy Babylon on keyboards, and Bob Birch on bass and vocals. They added so much to my life, and they added so much to my music, and I'd like to dedicate this to the memory of those four wonderful people.
I'm
guys. Give it up for him. Yeah!
Five more songs! Five more songs! Five more songs! Five more songs! Yeah!
But it's a dress instead of a uniform. Oh, nice. A muumuu. A robe. Take it off. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Well,
thank you so much. 75 years of age, it feels amazing. So thank you to Pernell and Dua Lipa. And now we have one with Britney, so everything is incredible. But this was my first hit 52 years ago. It's a little bit funny, it's feeling sad. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, boy, if I did, oh, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. But then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift and my song, and this one's for you. This is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. Hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Tonight is the 269th show on the Farewell Yellow Brick Road Tour, and the 91st show in 2022 is my 101st show in the Los Angeles area.
Yeah, yeah.
5th concert here at Dodger Stadium. Yeah.
15, my second for here.
Thank you all so much for dressing up, making me feel great, being so kind and generous, being so loyal. It's so easy to come on stage every night when I see your faces and see the costumes. I want to thank you so much. I've been to God knows how many shows. 120 shows, Dan.
Wow.
You know, this is where I became famous first in Los Angeles. And I wanted so much to finish the tour in America, in Los Angeles.
Yeah,
it means so much to me, the city. I have a home here, my boys love it here, I love it here. So thank you for buying the records, the CDs, the cassettes, the 8-tracks, the vinyl, whatever. And for buying the ticket to the shows, because I love to play live and I love to see your faces. And I'm just completely and utterly blown away by your loyalty, love and generosity. Thank you so much. I wish you all happiness, health, prosperity, and love. And again, thank you for making my life so amazing. I'll never forget you. Good night.
Goodbye, the other river.
little bit, yeah. Got the one.